On the fifth day of fitness, my true love gave to me 5 burpees. So to do a burpee, you start from a standing position, you drop down to a squat, you put your hands on the floor, and you can either walk back or jump back to a plank position. If you want to make it a little more difficult, you can drop down to a push-up, come back up, jump or walk forward, and then jump. If you want to see it all together, here's what it looks like. We're going to do exercises 1 through 4. Merry fitness.